here, we're talking about unity in love and not always unity in practice.
Asi otec me jedno I vodete, jedno както asi otec me jedno.
Επομένως, η ενότητα δεν ξεκινάει από γύρω, ξεκινάει μέσα από τις καρδιές των ανθρώπων.
I think that the heart is the relationship with God.
Senza Gesù, la fede rischia di essere una filosofia, la Chiesa un'organizzazione, la missione un'attività umana.
The Church of Jesus is way bigger than we make it.
This is one of the most important historical events in the life of the Church of the 21st century.
But the Spirit in us, His voice, is louder than the voice of our doctrine.
And I've seen young people being very thirsty for that hope and that light because they're just tired of so much philosophy.
This is the clear teaching of the Word of God. If you walk in the light, you will have fellowship with each other.
Can you imagine if just under 3 billion people in the earth decide to stand together, share their gifts that they have? What do you think that 3 billion people could do for this world?
Et cela surtout par l'écoute, l'ouvre le chemin de la confiance, de l'humble confiance, la foi.
In the core of its own being, the Church cannot be divided.
Let us love in truth, and truth cannot be taken away.
If we could come together, we could change this world.